A new lounge opened this past weekend at Mohegan Sun in Connecticut, and we were there to catch the excitement as well as a celebrity sighting. Known for her work in TV, movies, and books, the event was hosted by Jenny McCarthy. And we caught up with her on the red carpet before entering the party. Vista Lounge is the newest addition to Mohegan Sun. Host of the evening, Jenny McCarthy. She was ready to have a great time.
This is more like a vacation for me, like having fun with real people outside of LA, outside of Las Vegas. I go from like fake people in LA to crazy people in Vegas to the more East Coast you get, the more real you get. So to me, it was just a matter of going, who do I want to bring with me to have a great time tonight and relax.
Relaxing is something she treasures as she juggles her career while being a mom at the same time.
It's tricky. There is no such thing as balance, I've realized. It's usually lopsided. Like, I'm working a lot, I don't see my son, or I see my son so much that I want to, like, you know, lose my mind and I need to work some more. So it's always flip-flopping, and I realize that that part is okay. As soon as I try to balance it is when I lose my mind, because you can't do it. So I try to be the best mom I can. I take my faults, and I'm sure someday he'll write a billion books about me, what I missed, but I'm doing the best I can.
You're putting your mommy shoes aside for right now. You've got your killer heels on. What are you looking forward to tonight?
Checking out all the people, have fun here, have a good time, having some drinks, relax, gambling.
She definitely had a good time.
She did?
She did. What is that face
for? I was just wondering where the part was that she talked about me.
Oh, you know what? For editing purposes.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
We couldn't put it on there. It's a family show. Yeah, well, sorry. Too sassy.
Sitting here waiting for that moment. That moment never happened.
But the that Vista Lounge is now open at Mohegan Sun.
Yeah, it looks like a great place.
It is awesome. So cool. Like, very relaxed. Mm-hmm. Very. You know who I saw bartending there?
Who?
Jonathan Pogash, our cocktail guru.
See?
You never know who's going to show up.
Only the best, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And we will post a link to the Mohegan Sun website on our website, so that way you can check out the times and what to do.
And go have some fun yourself.
Who's coming next?
And maybe that'll include the part where she talks about me.
Of course. Yeah, we'll see what I can do.
We have on our website.
See what it is.